Hello?
Hello, is this David?
No, it's not David. It's this plumber. Who do you think it is? Are you kidding?
Well, you sounded so, like, formal and...
Yeah, well, I'm in a tuxedo in the daytime. That's why, you know? So that's why, yeah, I just... When I'm dressed formally, I act formal, you know?
Oh, I see. That's a good way to do that.
Yeah, you're lucky I'm not wearing my clown outfit. That's tomorrow. And I'm just obnoxious with the weird sounds of horns and stuff like that, you know? Like clowns do. I hate them.
I know. They're awful people.
The only thing worse than a clown is a mime. God. You know, the mime thing. They can't get out of the box. Just pulling a rope. It's the same thing over and over again. Come on.
But at least they're quieter.
Yeah, but they're internally, they make internally noisy. Your insides are cranking.
Yeah, it's true.
Watching. So how are you doing?
Good. We talked a few years ago, you and I. Remember?
Oh, yeah. Well, I was just thinking about that last month. When what did we talk? What gig did I have then that necessitated you talking to me?
I think you were playing Atlantic City.
Oh, wow. That's a while ago, yeah. Yeah, a couple years ago.
So now you're playing Sayreville.
Yeah, wouldn't you say that's going downhill?
Yeah, it's kind of.
Yeah, like, you know, Atlantic City, Sayreville, and then a suburb of Trenton, then South Philly, around 10th and Snyder.
But actually, technically, Sayreville is uphill from Atlantic City.
Yeah, look, most things are. That's
geographically.
Oh, yeah, geographically and, I would say, culturally and... You know, in all other ways.
I'm not sure about that.
Oh, really?
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
But, so anyway, Dave, here's the deal. I got some nice questions written out.
Oh, okay, because I have nice answers. I hope they match.
And I'm going to ask you the questions.
Yes.
And you don't have to give long answers because I hate transcribing these things. I'm going to record this.
Are you recording it or are you memorizing it or are you writing it? What are you doing?
Could you imagine these guys would actually memorize this stuff?
Yeah, in the old days they used to.
I know. Are they?
But that's because those feather pens were a hell to write with. With the inkwell and the blotters, you know?
You keep tickling your nose.
Right.
Like Harpo.
Yeah, right. Exactly. All right, go ahead. Shoot.
So here we go.
Okay.
Why would anyone want to become a comedian anyway?
In order to survive the hell of the world.
Okay. Next question. 158 appearances on The Tonight Show, apparently. That's what I'm hearing.
Yes.
What is your strangest couch-sharing experience?
It was with Feliciano. Jose Feliciano. Because he doesn't have sight. And he sat down and hit me twice with his guitar. That's true. That's true. And of course you're embarrassed. You don't want to say anything. But you know he could hear the strings. He could hear the vibration sounds. He knew he hit something. I'm sure, but he didn't know it was my head.
Yeah, I guess you have to give him a pass for that.
Yeah, and you have to act like it didn't happen, which isn't easy when a guitar is, you know, resting against your head.
Great.